slowly, and then it doesn't really matter what you do. But Vince, I can go 1 to 3.
You see?
Over 4, I can go over here. To here, you see? So now, I can hold on this line, move this line, up this line. This is why you've got those twos in there, because sometimes you would be holding this one. Okay, so I can come straight here. You see, I can come high over here, I can come low. Here. You see? I can hold this line. Move the line, come up. Because you've already done those exchanges up. You see?
So it gives you the freedom to it.
Yeah, gives you the freedom. Having done those drills starts to give you the freedom to move through. Okay? But you tend to need somebody to guide it on the first set, so you have to come here. Feed the line I want. See, it might go through a full set. See? And come that side of his head over here, see? So now, you can see the double here, see? Come up. Work this high line. Work this low line. You've done it. See? And now. See? Disarming, you can break it at number 1, disarm, number 2, disarm, 3, disarm, 4, disarm, 5, disarm, 6, disarm. So if you're going through a set, you might go through a full set normal, okay? We're here, I will work the disarm on this first set. You see? Finish the count. I might work the disarm. Let's get this right. Yeah. You see? On the first there, you see, number 1, we can work the disarm, 1, 2 comes, you see, on the second team, we can work the disarm, we put another set, on the third beat, you see, we can work the disarm, on this fourth beat. You work disarm on the fifth, there's the disarm coming through. You see? On the sixth, there it is. You got it? So what I want you all to do to finish now is just work a disarm off number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6. Okay? You see, if one of you does that first, later on you can suffer. Okay? Remember, you lost a knife, you have to pull another knife. That comes later as well. When you lose a knife, take the next knife. Just carry on feeding. Okay?